Well, Dark Knight, it seems you have earned the right to die at my mechanical hands. But let us be clear. We do not meet as equals. In fact, you literally have not a hope of victory. Oh, I wish I could say that I have found this one-sided rivalry of ours intellectually stimulating, but in truth, I grew bored of you long ago. Killing you here will finally liberate me to engage in more edifying pursuits. Goodbye, detective. You will be neither missed nor remembered.
Let's mix things up! Can't think and hit at the same time. I'll atomize you! You think me outwitted? Prepare to be outfeated! You shall be ashes! You are bested, you are conquered, and you are mine!
Sorry, Eddie, but it looks like you're cheating to me.
No! What are you doing here? This is not your fight, cat!
Eddie, sweetie, you invited...
Riddle me this! What's mechanical, homicidal, and red all over? Detective, I diddle diddle answer this riddle. This is the end. My apotheosis. You think you're smarter than me?
Beat me!
Selina, for the daring last-minute rescue. It was very heroic.
It was under control.
Sure it was. Now be a good damsel and bestow a kiss on your gallant hero.
Play nice.
You're not playing at all.
No, I'm not. Not anymore.
And what's that supposed to mean?
It means this is the end, Selina. It means we can. I can.
I will see you again, right?
No one will. Gotham needs something more, something worse, to defend her. She needs a new myth. A legend more powerful than I can be right now. A legend that can only rise from the ashes of the Batman.
Some things you can't do alone, Bruce.
And some things you have to.
Call if you need me.
I won't.
I know. I just wanted to say it.
Edward, I'm sure you'll figure it out.
No, no. You cheated. Catwoman cheated. She stole my victory from me.
A fight I couldn't win? That doesn't even fit your definition of playing fair.
It was fair! If you weren't able to bypass the robot's multi-layer encryption, decipher their unique operating system, and reprogram them mid-battle, that doesn't mean you get to call in assistance.
You need help, Nigma. Out you go, Nigma.
Ha! I could have brought me here twice as quickly.
Well, riddle me this. Was Green proud and ass kicked all over?
How exceedingly droll. I won't be needing a lawyer, you jumped-up security guard. I will represent myself. You forget, you bothersome bat. Every time you overcome my puzzles, I learn that little bit more about you. Soon enough, there will be a riddle that leaves you
defy little flesh.
Alfred, the city's safe.
Excellent work, sir. Gotham's villainous contingent has been brought to task yet again. You should be immensely proud of your achievements. The city is forever in your debt.
It's time for nightfall.
Everything is in place, sir. The Batwing is on its way to the GCPD rendezvous point.
Harvey, right again. Dent can be